out with my buddy Preston, and we caught some slack.